A Ghanaian guy in Dubai going to jail because of a Nigerian guy. You got one Ghanaian guy waiting for Dubai where they go jail because of a Nigerian guy.
Welcome to my channel once again. Once again, Charlie, there is a guy, actor. His name is Actor UD Official on TikTok, and also follow him on TikTok. He has made a video on TikTok, and that's where I saw the video actually. He said there is. He has gotten an information from, like, someone called him from Dubai telling him that there is a Nigerian who has made the Dubai authority or the UAE authority arrested a Ghanaian. And it all came about when the Ghanaian helped the Nigerian, and now the Ghanaian rather is facing a jail term if that Nigerian guy is not being found. And this is the problem that the Ghanaian is facing now. I just want us to go into the video and listen to what he
said. Ghanaian guy in Dubai going to jail because of a Nigerian guy. You got one Ghanaian guy waiting for Dubai where they go jail because of a Nigerian guy. You see, this matter, this thing that I want to talk about is very serious, and they pay me. You understand? It is very serious, and they pay me. And this is the case. They coming from Dubai now. You get a Ghanaian guy in Dubai who has a friend, a Nigerian friend. I don't know how two of them they meet. I don't know how the two of them don't know themselves, but they knew themselves in Dubai and they became friends. Now this Ghanaian guy now has documents, and he get papers to open an account. You understand? So this Nigerian guy now can't go meet this Ghanaian guy to help him open an account, which the kind-hearted Ghanaian guy open an account to give this Nigerian guy, not knowing that this Nigerian guy used that account to defraud people. This Nigerian guy used the account to defraud people, and the account have been severally reported of scamming people. Now, the Dubai police now don't assess the account. They can't see the person where get them and the information and the document. They not go harass this Ghanaian guy. Did not harass in either of them. What did they do now to carry this information? Go airport that lead to exit Dubai. Go make go use that the information from the account. This talk to whole airport. Now this Ghanaian guy now don't prepare now this new year now to return to Ghana to go see his family, enjoy and rest. On getting to the airport, they arrest this guy. They have arrested this guy now for over 4 days, and they want to jail him. This guy did there, they cry like small pikin. My short man like that did there, they cry like small pikin. They beg to eat food, self hard for him. To eat food is hard for him. He has been pleading that he's not the one using the account. You open it for his Nigerian friend. Now they don't give him grace of 2 days, to provide the Nigerian guy. If not, he's going to jail straight, and there's nothing they are doing about it. See, I want to ask, Nigerians, I want to ask you now something. Some of these Nigerians, when they bring the disgrace and disgrace and embarrassment and shame to their country, see, on another tire, like, so, on another feed, on advice on yourself. So, you people cannot be seen in anything good outside the country. So, on another feed, involve yourself with any good thing outside the country, not only to cause problem. If they come for stealing, on a day, they come for killing, on a day, they come for robbery, on a day, outside somebody's country. Kai, yes, we know say the leaders don't fail. The leaders don't fail. So on a one still fail on ourselves. Which doors are they open for the younger ones when they come up? We're going to need to travel. Which door are they open for them? Which way are they open for them? You guys are currently blocking ways for them. There's no country that you go now that they are not speaking bad of Nigerians. No country. See, that guy, you know yourself, go report yourself, Dubai police, make them leave that innocent man, make you return back. Now his passport has been banned and stamped, you know, go fit travel to any other country again. Oh God. See, the reason why I took this thing personally, and they pay me, because a fellow Nigerian person in Ghana here, rob me my goods, sweat when I swear, money when I swear, so far, carry import goods from China to Ghana here, a Nigerian friend who they do business together, carry the goods, plus the money when I take, go clear the goods, when the goods arrive, cargo, carry my goods, disappear to date, rendering me useless. Why is it that some of you are demonic? Should I say wicked? Like, see, if you don't report yourself, go give Dubai police, make them free that man. God in heaven go punish you. Make I say anybody will come my conversation, come talk rubbish. Eh? Now slap, Holy Ghost slap, now go slap you. Holy Ghost slap, now go slap you, because you've done too much for now. How can somebody be there and the evil mind, demonic mind, to eat your fellow human being? Okay, if you wicked your fellow human being, they suffer, they cry in pain, and you they enjoy the chop. How they sweet you? Like, you get natural health. natural this way they give you, natural growth. If you know yourself, you know yourself, go carry yourself, go give them, make that innocent man, go pay for the sins where you commit. What kind of rubbish with this? But when I carry this camera come off my front, all this Nigerian people, they provoke.
So this is what he said has happened to that Ghanaian. For me, my advice is going to be, you should never ever even give that chance to anybody. I will not even say Nigerian, because this thing, it can happen to you, or anybody can do it to you, you understand? So I will not advise you even open an account and allow someone to use it, like transfer monies into their account and do all stuff. It is not good, bro, because if the person does anything illegal with that account, you are going to be held responsible. Yes, it can happen to you, even if you do that for your own Ghanaian brother. Anything can happen. So for me, I will not say it is peculiar to Nigerians, and because he's a Nigerian, it can happen to you and anybody, everybody. So just don't do anything of that sort. For me, that's what I will say. Don't do anything of that sort. And just be careful out there, especially when you travel out of your country, because if you're in Ghana, maybe you can talk to one or two people that they can, but this is another man's country. Just imagine the mess that he because he helped a brother. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, don't forget to
subscribe. A Ghanaian guy in Dubai going to jail because of a Nigerian guy. You go one Ghanaian guy waiting for Dubai, where they go jail because of a Nigerian guy. You see this matter, this thing that I want to talk about is very serious and they pay me. You understand? It is very serious and they pay me. And this is the case. They're coming from Dubai now. You get a Ghanaian guy in Dubai who has a friend, a Nigerian friend. I don't know how the two of them they meet. I don't know how the two of them don't know themselves. But they knew themselves in Dubai and they became friends. Now, this Ghanaian guy now has documents that get papers to open an account. You understand? So this Nigerian guy, I can't go meet this Ghanaian guy to help him open an account, which the kind-hearted Ghanaian guy open an account to give this Nigerian guy. Not knowing that this Nigerian guy used that account to defraud people. This Nigerian guy used the account to defraud people, and the account have been severally reported of scamming people. Now, the Dubai police now don't assess the account. They can't see the person where get them and the information and the document. They don't go harass this Ghanaian guy. You did not harass in either of them. What did they do now to carry this information? Go airport that lead to exit Dubai. Go make go use that information from the account. They stalk the whole airport. Now this Ghanaian guy now don't prepare now this new year now to return to Ghana to go see his family, enjoy and rest. On getting to the airport, they arrest this guy. They have arrested this guy now for over 4 days, and they want to jail him. And they want to jail him. This guy did there, they cry like small pikin. My short man like that did there, they cry like small pikin. They beg to eat food, self hard for him. To eat food is hard for him. He has been pleading that he's not the one using the account. He opened it for his Nigerian friend. Now they don't give him grace of 2 days, Abi, to provide a Nigerian guy. If not, he's going to jail straight, and there's nothing they are doing about it.